The investigation into a fire that destroyed at least two planes at the New River Valley Airport continues tonight. It started inside a hangar in Pulaski County around noon yesterday. No one was hurt and firefighters were able to keep the flames under control. Airport officials are checking on other planes housed at the Dublin facility for smoke and water damage. They say this was the first time a fire started in one of the airport's hangars.